The anticipation for the Spurs' first summer league game lost some steam when the team announced their first-round pick Josh Primo would be held out with left calf tightness. Last year's picks, Devin Vassell and Trey Jones, also missing the contest. Devin for conditioning, Trey for concussion protocol. This summer's second-round pick, Joe Wieskamp, did play. Scores 4 points, grabs 3 rebounds, dishes out 2 assists in the 87-58 loss to Utah's white team. Spurs are right back at it tonight, 6 o'clock start our time versus Utah Blue.